Hi, I'm Eli Sines, and this is House Call.
Ufobis Rodriguez Bustamante, and I'm part of House Call. House Call is very chill vibes, beachy vibes, relaxing or hyped up music. Well, I met Eli through a friend that was once in the band, and we got along really well. Since November of 2017.
How did House Call start?
House Call started. I had a group of two friends, and it was just me and them two. And I was like, you know what? We need a singer. Seeing myself on a big stage. I play a little bit of everything, not too much, but my main instruments are bass and piano. Mac DeMarco, Rex Orange County, Red Hot Chili Peppers, what else? That's it, pretty much. Mac DeMarco for sure. Good vibes, great guy. Sometimes we have our ups and downs. We really don't come to agreements sometimes, but we make it work out and we get in between, you know, like we're in between agreements and stuff, so. I was really into music back in around like 2014, 2013. Oh right. Okay, so we start off with a simple chord progression. I tell you that I come up. We start off with the chord progression, but depending on what kind of mood we want to get off and stuff. So if it's a hype song, we want it a pretty fast chord progression. If it's really slow type of chill song, we want a really slow one strum type of movement. Currently, band music, it's on the way, but we do have Eli's single out, which is technically kind of our band music, but we kind of just slid it on over to his side. Definitely. Probably like around, like a little, like maybe, hopefully midsummer, if not late summer, but definitely this year, 2018.